Well, I'm doing programs with children now. I'm in the process of creating a curriculum for student athletes that's in the state of Michigan. It's licensed and going to all high schools, called Educated Stars of Tomorrow. We just got our global license today, in which we'll do our research and hopefully go around the United States. It was great. It was fun. It was almost like I never left. It was like I was wondering, like, what year is this? You know, the reality of it. That was I think. But seeing all the guys and playing with all the guys was the fun part. That was really the height of it, like getting out on the floor with Vashawn and being on the floor with Quincy and Randy and those guys. I mean, that was the height of it because I can remember as a player, when I was playing, I wanted to be a part of that. That was something I wanted to be a part of. And Coach Smith, you got to give him and his staff credit. They made it happen. I think they'll be much better. They're much, they had a lot more experience, a lot more poise, a lot more size. And the skill is much better.